Zero Snapchat, zero Instagram, boat sing. Fuck up the vibe, my dick start falling like London Bridge. I don't care if I saw you in a magazine or if you're on TV, that one don't mean nothing to me. Don't need a shower, oh baby, I need a freak. Lick it like ice cream, as if you mean to be disgusting. This not enough, chop my banana. One side, I lied, then no stopping up. Go shopping up, fuck that. If I go, look, I do.
Don't worry, guys. It's just a rental.
It's literally a rental. It's fine.
It is not like I'm gonna live here forever. But maybe I'll add a few personal touches.
It's not like they're going to notice.
I mean, do they expect me to live in a white box?
And it's not like it's anything too crazy.
And if you're a landlord, keep scrolling. This.
Craft for cotton swabs. You cut it in half, three ones. Now use toilet paper, just a piece. Cut it into small pieces, one, two, three. Put it in and roll it up to all the swab. Use tape to stick it. Remember to cover the button too. You can do it or not, it's just an option. Let's use this paper to draw the color you want. Each paper has a main color and different doodles. Keep doing this with other papers. You can also use a sticker instead. Now roll this up and stick it by tip. For three swabs, so cute. Lastly, with the blue, just kidding. The red color, dip the swab with it, matching colors, and you are done. Let's write or paint anything. Here, I want to say thank you so much for 100,000 followers. I'm so happy. And we'll make more videos. Bye-bye.
Responded to all those texts. It'll be better if we had just never met.
I wish we never met. We broke up on Pico chat, crying on my DS. I went to a birthday party for one of your friends. But now that this is over, I can hate them. I don't have to pretend.
Position. how to make your tiny bedroom feel a lot larger. The first thing you want to do is get rid of all of your oversized furniture. I decided to get rid of this desk and replace it with a much smaller dresser. The next thing you want to do is get rid of those raggedy curtains and replace it with white sheer curtains and hang them as high as you can on your ceiling. This is going to make your room feel brighter, taller, and larger. Lastly, less is more. Getting rid of all of the unnecessary items out of your room is going to make it feel so much larger and a lot less cluttered. Follow all of these tips and I promise you, your small room is going to feel so much larger. Like and follow for more tips like this.
She thinks it's special, but it's alright.